My name is Clark, and this is what's coming up on Cogeco News, live at 5. A North Bay resident on Marshall Park faces a fine after a fire on Tuesday evening. Also, we head to Canada College for a new innovation, and in sports, we talk university hockey, men's and women's. All these stories and more, live at 5.